It can also be an idiom for a particularly girthy and exceedingly propulsive male member. Example, ladies, watch out for his ham cannon. I really was hoping while you were taking that drink that you were going to fucking spew it everywhere.